In your Buzzworthy headlines, it's a packed lineup for the Rose Festival this weekend as the Dragon Boat Races kick off their 25th year on the Willamette this Saturday, followed by the Grand Floral Parade through downtown Portland at 10. Then on Sunday, it's Summer Splash at the Rose Zone, featuring performances by Sean Kingston, Carly Rae Jepsen, and Grammy Award winner Shaggy. Gates open at 2. And if that's not enough for you, the World Naked Bike Ride is coming to Portland this Saturday. The massive event celebrates biking in all its glory, with an estimated 8,000 riders appearing last year. It could even save you a bit of cash. Anyone who shows up naked to the Portland Art Museum Saturday evening will receive free admission to the museum's new biking exhibit. More conservative art fans will be charged $1 per article of clothing. And it's National Donut Day today. Krispy Kreme fans can stop in for a free donut of any variety. No purchase necessary, or swing by Portland's own Voodoo Donuts and help the local favorite ring in its 10th anniversary this week.